Hello, hello, hello. Well, today I have a rather big task ahead of me, and that's going to be to overtake all the British ports. There are some 20, I believe. So, let's get going. I am currently here, so I'll make my way up the coast. Here we go. I'd left them docked. Apparently not. Well, that's the first one.
Hydromatic.
Here we go.
Ultramatic. Why could be grease lightning?
Grease lightning.
So we'll get some overhead lifters and four barrel quads, oh yeah.
Keep talking, won't keep talking.
Fuel injection cut off and chrome plated rods, oh yeah.
Trail. Whoa, I went a little bit close there. I did not want to go that close. Definitely not. I'm going to sustain a lot of damage here. Most unfortunate. Victory. That's the main part anyway. I'm trying to limit the damage I receive, so I've got a lot to do. These other ships are becoming a bit of a nuisance that I've brought with me. Approaching the port. Cannons out. Drop sails. Boom! Victory. Next one. Watch that middle boat there, he'll try and charge out probably. It's most likely. Not want to get caught on the broadside of a first rate. If I can avoid it, I shall. Another ship still on the loose. Drop the cannons. That'll grab me the speed that I require. Actually bring the cannons out now. He's just not in range. I'll do a test shot. However, I think he's just out of range. And the man of war is highly damaged as well. Yes. Can't reach him. He's going to try and broadside me. My front cannons will be sufficient to take him out. go. Cannons out, give me some bearing and distance. Drop the mainsail, drop the lower sail, and open cannons. An overwhelming victory once more. Coming up the coast, up the coast, up the coast. There we go, we've got several here. Where are they? Okay, comes out. I'll do it. I should just. That's very close. Yes, sustaining damage there. Left front hull, taking a cannon or two there. But I need to eliminate these. These are by far the biggest danger. Let's get round the other side of him. Take out his rear. Yep, that should do. That should line me up nicely. Go forth. Drop sails. Release the cannons. Fire! Victoria. I should attack that turn. Oh, that's a lot of ships. Count five there, rather large ones. I may have to reevaluate this. I cannot see where they are. Rather detrimental to my plan of attack. Don't think they're turning fast enough, so I shouldn't sustain too much damage. Hello, hello, hello. Well, today I have a rather big task ahead of me, and that's going to be to overtake all the British ports. There are some 20, I believe. So, let's get going. I am currently here, so I'll make my way up the coast. Here we go. I thought I'd left them docked. Apparently not. Takes me half an hour to change a few. When I flick the switch, the lights all blue. I'm not your handyman. Fire! Well, that's the first one. Here we go.
What could be grease lightning?
Grease lightning.
We'll get some overhead lifters and four barrel quads, oh yeah.
Keep talking, won't keep talking.
Fuel injection cut off and chrome padded rods, oh yeah.
We'll get already, we'll get already.
With the 4-speed on the floor, never waiting at the door. You know that ain't a shit, we'll be getting licensed.
Grease lightning.
When the markets drop, if the numbers really don't add up, everyone seeks the safe haven. And as they contemplate their ruin, the self-proclaimed smartest people in the room are trying very hard not to sound craven.
Fire! Fire those cannons! Almost there.
Only the blind leading the blind. No one knows nothing anymore.
Wonderful.
Nobody really knows the score. Since nobody knows anything.
2-star.
Let's break it down and start again.
Sharp right, sharp right.
Let's stop pretending we can manage our way out of here.
It's very, very close to that. Let's come around the back and we're going to have to get very close to that ball. Which is something I'm not eager to do.
The hectoring of the experts who spin just makes our plight incomprehensible. High up on a mountain top, somebody with a skinny crop is thinking deep thoughts for us all. Serenity is all around, but if you listen, you can hear the sound of one head being banged against the wall. What if our ancestors had stayed up in the trees? Would we still be weighed down by worry? No one knows nothing anymore.
Here we go.
Nobody really knows the score. Since
drop sails. Okay. We are getting those slowly but surely. Some down here. I'll go up the coast though. It'll be easier to track. They've only provided 2 ships.
The sun is gone and sorrows come where it slithers from. Jesus, I need you now. Free me.
Oh, then cannons just missed.